section. Miracosta, band.
Champion, congratulations.
Thank you. How does it feel? Amazing. You know, I never thought I would get this far, so I'm so grateful for everything. Yeah.
Sixth time on this course, you're obviously a pro at it. What changes are here coming into it? It rained last night pretty heavy. Did that change anything?
I definitely did. I think it just makes the conditions better. You know, it's less dusty, more compact. The ground wasn't muddy. It was just kind of staying on the ground, which is super good. Calls for fast time, so yeah.
This course is a lot different than Riverside. What did you do last week?
You know, more than anything, just mentally preparing myself, you know, visualizing what I need to do, my race plan, how I'm going to finish, and, you know, I'm pretty good to plan, you know, Corey being sick, like, kind of throw my plan, you know, we use each other in races, so that was kind of a bummer, but, you know, she's junior also like me, so we'll have next year, so that's good, yeah.
What was your team strategy coming into
that? You know, we're pretty confident in just coming in, just knowing that everybody had to have at least a decent race. I think we pretty much had it in the bag, just being able to compete with our components through league, because they're in our league all the way up through CIF to state. So, you know, we're pretty confident coming in, just wanted to get the job done and focus on an exam for next weekend.